Mary J, the baddest bitch that I know. She the one that keep me lurking, eyes on the low. And I ain't interested in all these different types of weed, as long as Mary J know how to put my mind at ease. Got a nigga feeling blessed like I gotta sneeze. Got introduced to the pussy about 4 years ago. The last time I was sober was 4 years ago. 7th grade, my lungs were still a virgin. Took my first hit, I felt a bomb start emerging. Chest getting heavy, eyes getting lower. I think I'm moving fast, but I'm actually moving slower. Eternally connected, becoming one within. My plane just took off and I don't really wanna fin. Inhale the weed, exhale the bullshit. This next joint is for the haters tryna push it. But fuck 'em. Yeah. And I'm just rolling up a plane, so hand me the papers. Roll out a Dutch, any kind of flavor. Granddaddy perp, change my behavior. And I'm elevating like I'm on an elevator. When I'm with Mary J, she keep these hoes off my mind. And we're about a bitch, so I'm smoking all the time. I love Mary J, but she getting ran through. I be green if I cuff, so I pass it to the crew. But not everybody can't feel as good as me. It costs more than $5 just to climb up in the street, or to get up on my level. Motherfucker, I'm a rebel. Everywhere I go, you know I'm smoking like a kettle. Living a fast life, so it's pedal to the metal. The metal, nigga, I'm a rebel. I think I lost count, yeah, I'm on another level. Reminiscing the past and everything that I had. I do this for my niggas that sleep in their body bags. Reminiscing the past and everything that I had. I do this for my niggas that sleep in their body bags. Body bags.